The flame calls to me, not by its warmth or its pumpkin-spiced aroma, but by its desire for calamity and destruction.